Do I need
Hey
to
guys,
stop
I'm
or?
MonsterGamer911, and this is Gaming Simplicity, and today we're playing some Rocket League. He just did his intro, and now my intro's in his
Hola.
intro.
All right. Now I should probably get that out, but.
We're playing some hockey with like the Rumble power-ups. So far we only lost. So that's pretty cool.
Yeah, we've only lost every match, you know? Not bad, not bad. We're kind of champions over here, if
We
I
are,
do say
and
so
everybody
myself.
just saw me pull off the worst teleport in existence, which is pretty cool.
Maybe we shouldn't have put him on, you know, Pro and All-Star.
Yeah, for the video. It's all right if it's all right. If I'll put it, I'll like use editing to make it look like we won at the end of the video.
So hot in here, in my room.
Maybe you should take off all your clothes.
T.I.
I'm just saying.
Don't talk to me like that, T.I. I don't appreciate that.
Well, I don't appreciate that you don't appreciate me talking to you that way.
I don't appreciate you talking to me like that and not appreciating that I don't appreciate you talking to me like that, all right?
Really, is that the kind of comedy our video relies on right now?
It's gotta be, you know? We're not funny otherwise.
Oh, I guess I should point out too that I haven't uploaded a video in a while because I have a medical thing going on.
Yeah, he's dying.
I'm not dying.
We don't expect him to make it through the next month. He's
It
gonna die.
it's painful, but I'm not dying.
He's dying. He's just trying to, like, you know, make you guys feel better. Not trying to hurt y'all's feelings, but. I'm sorry to let you guys know that. I just knocked it the wrong way. No, Tia!
No,
I got a goal and I stole your goal.
No, I completely forgot that it was like I've been blocking the yellow goal, not
Oh my
the blue
God.
goal.
Thanks,
I just realized that.
thanks for playing. Thanks for playing.
I'm colorblind, man. Leave me alone.
You're not the one that's colorblind. I'm the one that's
Yes, I am!
colorblind.
Oh,
Don't
thank you
take
very
this
much.
away from me.
We're two colorblind gamers. I can't see any of these colors, man. Nah, that's not how it works, but. That's my excuse every time that I have no idea which side I'm playing for. What is he doing? Get out of here.
No, he switched me while I had the plunger on it. Don't tell me that for the video we're gonna start off doing good and then we're instantly just gonna start losing.
Nope, we're still gonna win.
Oh my God.
See, this is the thing. I just wanted to do something funny, but then I realized, like, oh, you can't see my face. But
Well, I mean,
as soon as I said that, it screwed.
it wouldn't have worked anyways because you're not funny, so.
Man, come on. Come on, I just want to get spiky. Come on, TR! You just screwed us out of a goal.
Oh my God. Nope.
Oh crap, I just screwed that one up.
Oh
Mom, you should
my
be proud of
God.
me.
No, I had magnet. I was coming over here thinking I was cool with the magnet. Now I'm not cool anymore because I don't have the magnet.
JR, you can't just be cool because you got something. You know, you gotta be yourself. But I mean, I completely understand why you do that. Yeah, this is just gonna turn into a pissing match. TR, you're the coolest guy I know.
Oh dude, I stuck it on the roof. No!
Oh, you suck! Ha
ha! Dude, you can just eat my shorts.
Eat your shorts? What?
Yeah. You know, from The Simpsons.
I've never watched The Simpsons.
Oh, you never watched The Simpsons.
Never watched The Simpsons. What are The Simpsons? I was born in the 90s, okay? I don't understand what you're talking about.
It's kind of like Family Guy, except they're all yellow.
TR, I centered it for you.
It doesn't matter, got spikes.
TR, boy! You're gonna knock it right off. TR! Yeah! My man!
Perfect,
my man.
Perfect like my complexion. Watching hockey would be a lot more exciting.
Who's the best? Who's the best? Not me, not me. Look at the score. Look at the score. Oh, actually, I am the best. Ha!
I just want you to know for a part of that you sound like a penguin that was in mating season.
Oh, see, I thought he was going to be cool and use the magnet thing to get him where he wanted to be, but not half.
I did use the magnet thing. I used it a little bit. You thought you were going to be cool and hit it in, but, you know, little me just happened to freeze it. And then little me got the shot.
Hey, Squeal, what is the other names? No, Squall and Sabretooth. How about I help you guys out? Because this guy sucks.
What are you talking about? Look at me make that goal right there. Look at me do that.
I hope I go against you next game.
Dude, we're not even playing online. We're going against bots that are really hard.
Shut up!
Oh man.
Yo, it's double freeze. Oh my god.
I just froze it again.
Oh, who hit it? Who hit it?
That was me!
Come on, Sabretooth, let's get it! Are you kidding me? Nah, you suck. Oh!
You see it here, folks. Austin's one big dirty traitor.
I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to do that.
Well, you did it.
I did not mean to do that. I mean, it's a 4-point lead. We're fine. It's a 6-point lead. I can't math.
Jesus, you finally found your moisturizer and that's what you did with it?
Oh my god. Oh my god. TR, you suck.
And you swallow.
That's true. It's set up for you, TR. Come on. Come on, TR. Now I got score for the other team. You suck.
What? Yeah, no, because I made one bad move. You got score for the other team.
Oh my god.
That's some good logic there.
Better logic than I was predicting. Told it wasn't about to score for the other team. I can't get the puck with my spot! Oh my god!
I can't get the puck with my spikes.
Get out of here, bro! That was so close.
That was really cool. Oh, come on. Perfect set.
No! He knocked me back whenever I was going for it! That just was gonna work.
What did you just do in the air? I saw that from like a distance. I had no clue what was going on.
I was grappling hooking in, they just drug me everywhere.
Oh yeah, we're the winners. Oh well, that lasted 10 minutes, didn't it? I guess I could go ahead and just end the video here.
TR.
What? Dude, I got 5 minutes.
Alright, go ahead.
What, you wanna do one more?
I was gonna make this like a long video, like an hour long.
Oh, okay, well, we can do more.
Yeah, you guys are getting a treat, and whenever you see it's only like a minute long, you're gonna realize that we were lying. Alright, and the next time you'll see us is...
in the next match. And we're back.
Now! And we're gonna score! No, we're not.
No, we're... What is he doing? That guy just, like, perfectly had the puck ready, man. Like, perfect.
TR, what are you doing?
I gave you an extra boost. That's what I was doing.
I didn't need it.
Look, from my point of view, it looked like... Look, I hit you. Look, if you just followed through and you didn't turn, that boost would have gave you all, like, so much speed.
Oh, we should have been on different teams, man. I swear to God. We're about to duel. We're about to go at it. By the way, if you guys didn't know, me and Char aren't really friends. We're just doing this for the money.
This for the money.
Cut this out. I was spicy. All right.
I just saw you. I just imagined your face with like a tear running down it because you had spikes and the thing just like froze in the air.
Yeah. It really did hurt my
feelings. I got spikes. I'll fulfill your dream for you. No! Nope. Don't mess it around! What is wrong? No! The spikes is gone! Look what you did!
TR? Come on.
You just said you were.
TR, come on.
Yeah, you're knocking it back towards the other goal, man. I really have a... you're helping out the other team right now, man.
I'm not helping out the other team. TR, come on. Can you stop trying to slander my name? Look at that. If I was helping the other team, would I have done that? No.
Maybe. Just to prove a point.
TR, I'm that smart, but no, I'm on your team, TR. Come on, Byron, let's do this.
You just whispered about it.
I did not whisper about it.
You whispered. I heard. I done dimly heard it.
I did not whisper. Yeah, I'm... Boo!
Oh my god. Our channels are terrible. We rely on this kind of comedy.
I mean, what did you expect? You clicked on a channel that's called Game Simplicity and Monster Gamer. Let's go! Boo! Tia! Let's go!
Yeah! Aww.
Can you stop riding my butt?
Sorry, I just like it.
Shut up. Nobody needs to know about that.
I think everybody should know. Maybe notice this putt kind of looks like a giant Oreo.
Looks like a giant what?
Oreo.
Where's the cream in the middle?
I don't know, you tell me.
It looks like a super dark chocolate Oreo. Yo, what is going on?
I don't know. Where were you, Austin? That was a perfect setup, man. Perfect.
I was teleporting the other team across the map. I'm sorry. Oh my god.
What is it? You sound like the Joker off of Batman. Jeez.
What's Batman?
Don't even play dumb. You've seen Batman.
What's Batman? Oh my god. Look away!
It's not even your fault. I froze it in the middle of the goal. It's not even your fault.
Look at my pain. Oh my god. Kids in Africa are jealous of my pain. Hey! Wait, did we not touch it?
I thought I punched it in. I thought that's what I did. No, I got like 1 second late. Okay. Yay,
we're
scored.
We're the best players. Yes, go Viper! I mean, Monster Gamer!
Don't. It's too late. It's too late. What the?
Where are you going
it's
with
so
that
confused.
One,
so
he's torn. He just doesn't know what to do. Ah! Oh my god.
Dude, it's frozen. It was on the ground. Did you see that? Boom! Best hit in the game.
I don't know what. Oh my god.
Get out of here, Mountain. We don't like your kind. Sensei, what are you doing? You dragged it right by with the magnet. How come you didn't get the mentally challenged guy on your team? Like, what's up with that?
Oh my god, you just got a full-blown idiot.
Sente, you blocked my shot.
Oh!
Oh! Oh my god.
Oh my god!
Yeah!
See, look, it's sentient.
Nah, it's Senti.
Senti's a full-blown idiot. Yo, actually, like, every game that we've ever had a bot in, and his name was Sentence, he was an idiot. He never did anything right. Let's not freaking Sentence out of here.
Sentence is driving backwards across the field. What is... Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my. I mean, come on.
The sentence is on his back like his mother was.
Whoa, bro, that's... Oh my god. What is going on over- No, don't drag it! Let it go! Oh! Oh my god.
Oh my god!
Why? Why? Like, why? Why has it sent to you just ended his life already, is my question.
He doesn't know how.
he definitely doesn't know how.
I suck at aerials. Bicycle hit! Rear bicycle hit! Oh my god.
No!
Oh!
No! No! Oh my god. So stupid.
Yo, my mom literally just asked me, do I need help?
No!
What is going on?
I don't know. Yes.
No.
Yes.
No. Come on.
Yes.
Mom.
Yes. Oh, yes! Oh my god.
All right. Only 5 more points.
Whew.
That was it only took you like 5 spikes to get that.
That was so intense. I almost pooped myself.
You?
Yeah. No!
Oh, you still suck though! Look at this. Calculated. Calculated. Oh.
I just said thanks by accident. Thanks for making the shot, man. You know, I really appreciate it.
This game is so hard, bro.
It is really hard.
Viper, get out of here, bro. Viper.
Hey, I heard that.
You heard what? What'd you hear, TR?
You know what I heard.
TR, don't you forget death. Oh, I just saved it. TR, you couldn't set that up?
No, I couldn't. Shut up! Stop telling Viper to set it up! I can hear you!
Viper! Oh.
Why were you just screaming Viper's name then?
I was just saying Viper, you know? He's got a cool name. Using the grappling hook is like one of the weirdest things ever.
You just taking a fun
Viper!
Trip.
Let's go!
Why were you screaming about Viper?
Yeah, he still just has a really cool name. You know?
Yeah, Viper. Yeah, sure.
It's just Viper. Come on!
Oh yeah.
Come on, Viper! Stop scoring!
Dude, I can hear you. I don't know who you
hear
think you're
what?
Playing. I can hear you whispering.
I'm whispering to you, TR. I'm like, let's go.
Why is he taking it to their goal? Why did he take it to their goal?
Let's go!
Why did he take it to their goal? Look, he just perfectly took it that way. Like, no need to.
He's like, look at what I did. Sentence! Sentence! Sentence!
I'm so confused. What was the What was the third type of yelling supposed to be?
It was to show my approval, you know, since he helped us. Not disapproval or anything like that. Alright, Tierra, we got 1 minute to lose. I mean, 1 minute to win.
Yeah. Oh! What is that? What was that?
I don't know, man. I think just like Sentence got a little carried away and you know, he just got the point. I don't know, man. That was kind of crazy.
I just messed up my own shot. I just messed up my own shot.
You literally had like a free pet.
Oh, I just hit it the wrong way. What is wrong with me? I'm just gonna blow up everybody. That's what I'm doing. Awesome.
Yeah.
I hate you.
Bro, I mean, like, we need to practice more. You know, we just need a little bit of practice, and I think, you know, with just a little bit of practice, we'll be good.
I mean, we might be. What is he doing? What is he doing? he didn't even have a power up or anything. Like, there's no reason for him to be confused. He just went straight forward with it.
He's so bad.
Should we just let them play for us? Like, I'm a little bit confused.
Nah, man, it's over. We lost.
No, I got a tornado. I'm keeping it in the air. I'm keeping it in the. No.
Oh no! If I would have hit it, we would have been right in.
I mean, we won! Yay!
Yay! Good job, Mike, for a second. We won!
Yeah.
Good job!
Yeah, we won! Yeah, we won!
Oh my goodness!
I'm gonna edit that out and I'm gonna put that and make it look like we won. Yeah. Alright, well, now that's going to be the end of the video here, guys. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you.
Already?
Yeah, and I hope to see you in the next one. Bye bye.